A couple of ski resorts opened runs the past few weekends, but with the snow that we've gotten this week, many are on track for a Thanksgiving Day grand opening. And that's something Crystal Mountain hasn't been able to say in quite a while.
It's been 8 years since we've been skiing on Thanksgiving Day, but it's going to happen this year.
The folks at Crystal Mountain are gearing up for a big opening this Thursday, and the reservations are pouring in.
People make reservations a year out, 6 months out. They generally would be from Christmas, mid to late December and on. But once news spread that we're getting snow up here already, people have been calling nonstop for the last few days.
Last year, ski resorts struggled with a lack of snow early in the season.
We have sometimes very little control over when we can open, and we just have to wait for Mother Nature to remember what season it is. So to have a big boost this early in the season is just fantastic.
The guns have been cranking out snow practically nonstop for about a week now.
If we could rely on Mother Nature to supply all of the snow, that'd be great, but we just can't anymore.
This year, the snowmaking team is pushing the limits with a new winch cat.
This groomer allows us to push a tremendous amount of snow uphill where a normal groomer wouldn't be able to get enough traction.
With all of the natural and artificial snow, the slopes will be ready for family fun this holiday weekend.
We see three generations all out skiing together, and to have that happen on Thanksgiving, which is a great holiday for families to begin with, is just great.
Boyne Highlands is also on track for a Thursday opening. I spoke with a representative from Caber Fay who says they'll be closed for the holiday, but will be opening Friday morning.